not the best of the best of the best. Over there. Okay, I won without it. I won with some old garbage. And I still won. Skill wins this game. I just played too good. Too perfect that match. Couldn't get any better, more skilled than me right there. That's what skill looks like. You motherfucker. But anyway.
Alright! You ready?
See, that's the new ultra
potential. Come and blue. Try me, trash.
And I can talk my shit.
How about this?
The new LFL that just came out. Like 2 days ago. The Super Anniversary. Ultra level, okay, Hero, Extreme Spark, and LF, or Ultra, newest face to be released. Busted, all these things are gonna happen. All three of them are being busted. But I'm
ready to go.
You're fast, man. You understand that?
I'll be the one.
I can feel the power of the underworld pouring over me.
You're in trouble now.
Please. Yeah. I'll die.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
Find out. I am the god. Did you find me?
Fight me.
Can you find me?
Playtime's over. Get ready. I'll destroy you. It's over.
I'll end
it.
I've had enough.
That's me, right there, the Super Saiyan Gogeta. Look at the new old one. I already killed the new fucking Gogeta, he's dead. The Cell, he's dead. And the motherfucker used his explosion. He
knew
the Rising Royal. He took my Rising Royal. They're the best in the game right now. And I won no matter what. All of that shit. Like, that night was too scary, not the mouth. The shit was next level. I played next level, I'm in the best in the world that I'm talking about. I'm the best. No.
So is it true you're all talk and no action?
Yep.